गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। आई होप यू आर फिट फाइन, टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज क्लास। बट बिफोर दैट वी वुड लाइक टू रिकैप्चुलेट द थिंग्स विच वी हैव डन इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास। दैट वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द डी एक्सरसाइजेज, ओके, दैट वॉज योर होम असाइनमेंट। Most of you have done and successfully you have done, okay, and I hope you all be able to do also. Then if any issues, I am there to help you out, okay. So let's start up a new topic. New topic are tape script, amazing animals and birds. There are several amazing animals and birds around. Let us have a look at some of them. Bats are flying mammals. They sleep during the day, but at night they feed. What is more, they sleep hanging upside down. We have all seen how bat hangs up and down. Owls like bats sleep during day and hunt for food at night. With their large eyes, they can extremely well at night. It's very true. Owls can see at night very well, but in the day they can't see. The mother kangaroo carries its baby called Joe in a pouch and feeds it with milk. The dwarf goby is the smallest fish. It is no longer than your fingernail, about 1 centimeter long. The whale shark, on the other hand, is the biggest fish. It is a little longer than a railway goods carriage. A bird called the water decop eats insect that disturbs crocodiles. The bird gets an easy meal and the crocodile becomes more comfortable. Maybe that is why crocodiles don't harm them. This is a tape script and there are some questions. There is a story also, but we will do the story later on. Before that, we will try to solve this. And if you are not able to solve any D exercises, don't worry, I am there to help you out and I'll always help you, okay. So even true falsey I have already done for you. Bats are mammals that can fly, yes. Birds eat food during the day, no. Owls cannot see clearly at night, yes. Wrong. The mother kangaroo feeds baby fish, wrong. Crocodiles eat birds called water decops, wrong. Take the correct option. The baby of the kangaroo called Joe. Dwarf goby is 1 centimeter. The whale shark is biggest fish. And water decop eats insect that disturbs crocodile. So today we will complete the tape script. Okay. And I hope you have all understood. And yesterday the... If you have all understood, and for today I think the all D exercises will be your homework. I hope you have all checked your lesson plan. First you will try to do, after that I am there to help you out, okay. But first try to do yourself, okay. So by here I'll end my class. So take a very well care of yourself, your parents, respect your parents, obey your teachers. Do your assignments on time, submit it, and stay fit, stay healthy, and be strong. Have a nice day. Take care, all of you.